Operator to 2B. Come in, 2B. We need you to collect the materials required to improve the network environment. You're going to need a rusty bolt.
Operator to 9S.
This is 9S. Go ahead.
I have an incoming message for 2B and 9S from the commander. Initiating playback. 2B, 9S. We've lost contact with several Yorha units that were on their way to the surface. Their black boxes are online, so we presume they're still alive. We've tracked the location of their signals, so I need all Yorha units on the surface to head over and investigate. End transmission.
I heard something about that back at the Resistance camp.
Target location confirmed. I'm worried about the other androids. We should probably check this out as soon as possible.
Access point communications jammed.
Operator 6-0 to 2-B. Looks like you found all the necessary parts to improve our network environment. Nice work! You can conclude your mission by bringing everything over to Anemone.
Looks like our surface route's been cut off. Maybe we can get through from underground. So 2B, those machines out in the desert look just like androids, right?
Right.
But we androids were modeled after our human creators. So why would machines try to look like us?
There's no point trying to work out unsolvable problems.
I suppose.